Hello children, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. Welcome to Max class. Are you ready to write the mental sums children? Yes. Take a note and pencil. Write the mental sums. First one, 5 cats have dash eyes. 5 cats have dash eyes. Second one, 3 bicycles have dash wheels. 3 bicycles have dash wheels. Third one, 10 birds have dash beaks. 10 birds have dash beaks. Shall we check the answer for the mental sums? First one, 5 multiplied by 2 equal to 10. Second one, 3 multiplied by 2 equal to 6. Third one, 10 multiplied by 1 equal to 10. Very good children. Now let's recall the previous class chapter. How many trees are there? Tell me children. Yes, 4 trees. How many fruits are there in each tree? Shall we count? Very good. 1, 2, 3. 3 fruits. Third one, write a multiplication sentence to describe the model. So, 4 multiplied by 3 equal to 12. How many fruits are there altogether? Tell me children. Very good. 12 fruits. Next, any number is multiplied by 0, we get 0. For example, 0 multiplied by 0 equal to 0, 6 multiplied by 0 equal to 0. Let's do the exercise. 2 multiplied by 0, 0. Very good. 6 multiplied by 0, 0. 0 multiplied by 0, 0. 5 multiplied by 0, 0. 0 multiplied by 2 equal to 0. Any number is multiplied by 1, we get the number itself. For example, 7 multiplied by 1 equal to 7, 5 multiplied by 1 equal to 5. Next, multiplication of a number by 10. To multiply a number by tens, place 1 zero to the right of the number. To multiply a number by tens, place 1 zero to the right of the number. Listen carefully, children. Multiply 2 multiplied by 10. First, write the number. Here, write 2. Place 1 zero to the right of the number. Place 1 zero to the right of the number. Next, 23 multiplied by 10. Write the number 23, place 1 zero to the right of the number. Next, 17 multiplied by 10. First write the number 17, then place 1 zero to the right of the number. Next, 7 multiplied by 10. First write the number 7. Place 1 zero to the right of the number. 1 zero. Next, 50 multiplied by 10. First write the number 50. Write 50 here. Then place 1 zero. Place 1 zero to the right of the number. 500. Have you understood, children? In this class, we are going to learn how to multiply 2-digit number by 1-digit number with carrying. Multiply 48 multiplied by 2. First, put the place value for the given number. Ones, tens. Arrange the number according to their place value. Ones, tens. How many tens are there? Very good. 4 tens, 8 ones. And multiplied by
2. First, multiply the numbers at the ones place. Multiply the numbers at the ones place by 2. 8 multiplied by 2. 8 twos are, tell me children, 8 twos are 16. 8 twos are 16. 16 is a 2 digit number. So 16, put the place value for the number ones, tens. Write 6 under the ones place. Write 6 under the ones place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Right here. Next, multiply the numbers at the tens place by 2. Multiply the numbers at the tens place. 4 twos are, tell me children, 4 twos are 8. Add 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1, tell me children, 8 plus 1, 9. Write 9 under the tens place. The product of 48 and 2 is 96. So, the answer is 96. Next, 36 multiplied by 3. First, put the place value for the given number ones, tens. Arrange the number according to their place values. Ones, tens. How many tens are there? 3 tens. How many ones are there? Very good. 6 ones. Right, 6. Multiplied by 3. Multiplied by 3. First, multiply the numbers at the ones place. Multiply the numbers at the ones place by 3. 6 threes are, tell me children, 6 threes are 18. Put the place value for the number ones, tens. Because 18 is a 2 digit number. So, write 8 under the ones place. Write 8 under the ones place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Next, multiply the numbers at the tens place. 3 threes are, tell me children, 3 threes are, 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. Add 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1, very good. 9 plus 1, 10. Write 10 under the tens place. The product of 36 and 3 is 108. So, the answer is 108. Have you understood, children? 25 multiplied by 3. First, multiply the numbers at the ones place. Multiply the numbers at the ones place by 3. 5 threes are 15. 5 threes are 15. 5 threes are 15. Ones, tens. Write 5 under the ones place. Write 5 under the ones place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Next, multiply the numbers at the tens place. 2 multiplied by 3. 2 threes are. 2 threes are. Tell me, children, 2 threes are 6. Add 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1 equal to 7. So, the answer is 75. Next, 39 multiplied by 2. First, multiply the numbers at the ones place. 9 twos are, tell me children, 9 twos are 18. 9 twos are 18. 18 is a 2 digit number. So, ones, tens. Write 8 under the ones place. Write 8 under the ones place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Carry 110 to the tens place. Next, multiply the numbers at the tens place. 3 twos are. 3 twos are. Tell me, children, 3 twos are 6. Add 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1 equal to 7. Write 7 under the tens place. Write 7 under the tens place. So the answer is 78. Next, 18 multiplied by 5. 18 multiplied by 5. First, multiply the numbers at the ones place. 8 multiplied by 5. 8 fives are 40. Put the place value for the number 40. Ones, tens. Write 0 under the ones place. Write 0 under the ones place. Carry 4 tens to the tens place. Carry 4 tens to the tens place. Multiply the numbers at the tens place. 1 multiplied by 5. 1 5 is 5. Add 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4. Tell me children, 5 plus 4 equal to 9. Write 9 here. So the answer is 90. Have you understood, children?
Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class.